The DA wants to try a different approach in dealing with juveniles in LA County, and a doctor explained that their young brains are just not developed enough to help them make the right choices when they're young.
Minors often make terrible mistakes in the heat of the moment.
There are reports that Gaston is thinking of cutting or completely dissolving the hardcore gang unit. He says they're still evaluating things. John Bear, KMX 1070, News Radio.
They're not happy with him in Beverly Hills. Voting.
Park is also a crash with an injury in Wayland Park to help with. It's 3:49. They want to show you. Thank you.